usual evening search, trying to get into everyone's game, which blacks out my broadcast until I can get it up and running, so you'll have to just be a little patient here at first. Needless to say, Star Wars has not been cooperating with me this evening. I've been working the better part of, actually more than a half an hour now, trying to get into the match with these guys. Which I may end up giving up on here. As much as I like to fly with them, it's becoming harder and harder to get the world to align. It's like, you know, the stars to align, that's what it is. Hopefully all of my Northeast friends have themselves prepared for what may or may not be a big storm. We know how this goes. They tell us all the stuff's coming and then you get nothing. The usual. God, this game sucks. It's just ridiculous. Ugh, what is this thing doing? See if he'll let me launch. Certainly looking like this isn't gonna work today. This is so fucking boring, I'm gonna do this shit. Fuck this. Fuck them. Oh my god, this game can't even find me a fucking room to play. It's ridiculous. Can't get in with your friends, can't fucking... It's just gonna be a waste to even play this game. Thank you, EA, for ruining something fun. We all appreciate it. Ben Walker, from everything I've heard and the work that I've seen you do, you're a dick. You had one fucking job. Every game. Oh wait, you listening now? Douchebags. If you work for half an hour, you're gonna do a fucking job. And then you'll probably figure, no, it's Fonda, so maybe. Alright, it's first side.
Red Squad.
Destroying those cruisers is the first step.
Enemy down!
Pistol
locked!
reinforcements are here. Y-wing bombers. Keep them safe.
Nice flying, kid.
Erupted from hyperspace, Captain Calrissian barreled towards the firelight.
And he shut up so no one can tell the terminal stupidity.
Down. Stand by. Scanning for it. Our battle cruisers arrived right on time. Take out those defenses and watch its cannons go to work. Our Y-wings have initiated their bombing run. We need you to run interference. The reactor is wide open. Hit it with everything you've got before the shields are back online.
Taking a beating! The droids.
Don't patronize me. You're wearing a cape.
Shields down. We have a brief window to target the reactor. Quickly, before they come back online.
Ready for duty.
Star Destroyer's reactor is critical. It won't take much more.
They're called evasive maneuvers.
The shields are back online. We need to hit those clamps again.
Fuck.
Rebel blockade runners have initiated their attack run. Stop them.
Life support critical.
Come on, dude. Can't stop it. Get the fuck out of here. Forgot I was broadcasting too. Sorry about that, folks. Gets a little excited.
Engaging enemy.
Our defenses have sustained heavy damage. They can't take much more.
Figures I figure at the bottom I should.
Rebels will think twice before daring to attack these yards again.
Angel.
Angel.
A TIE bomber squad has joined us. Protect them during their attack run.
What you sipping on this afternoon? Was around 1:30 over there?
No, it's coming up on 12:30. Drink too much of it, and because I like it straight, and it's really good.
There's a spot over here on our side right now, so right. We gotta really get after it, guys.
Only one remains.
It's not letting me in. No. Nah, it's all good. It's already rebooted. It should be letting me in.
It's full now.
Motherfucker.
I was having a good time. I was trying to join the other side for a while.
Hello.
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 Finish this quickly or we'll need to withdraw. Blockade runners eliminated. All ships advance on the rebel fleet.
Yay, we did it. I don't know what we did, but we did it.
Alright, weapons free on this long thing. But beyond that, we gotta go hard in the tank, guys.
Oh, don't tell me fucking KO's gonna win one.
Ship destroyed.
Can't have that. Yeah, that's it.
Destroy everything in our way.
He has no sense of team play, that KO. He's all about himself. Have a look at his Don Roy on the D. That's self-explanatory. Fuck everyone else on the legend.
That looks like there's one more spot. Wow, he totally spawned him. One more spot over here, Butcher.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Taco dogs out.
It does.
Yeah, fill it.
I think it has a ban on Australians at the moment, Wookie. That's okay.
Making contact now.
Oh well, yeah, it's basically you've got to look at, you know, the reality of the situation is I am the odd man out.
Mine destroyed.
It's not hard to pick, you know. The accent just gives it away, I think. Oh, fuck yeah. Yeah, well, mate. That's a good thing. We're working on everything, mate.
Target destroyed.
I honestly think if you come over here, you will not want to go back to America, mate. You're so fucking carefree over here.
Yeah, until a giant huntsman comes out. Put a leash on that thing.
The woman's first concern, the big ass fucking spider that's gonna be outside.
Nah, they're further down south, bro. You don't have to worry about them. You just gotta worry about the snakes. Up
yeah,
there.
That's it.
Oh, there you go.
Something,
it's
eating
not
something
too bad.
Else.
It's not too bad.
Alright, guys, we gotta focus.
How often are they coming?
Wants to. We can go down the beaches, but we've got
to focus.
Guards.
In other words, shut the fuck up.
I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry. Get me in the fucking game, then I will.
Destroying our tie bombers. We need to defend them. Good work. Our tie bombers finished
their
attack
round. Hey,
it is. Picked up some greens I'm referring to as Wookiee salad. It came in a Chewbacca bag.
What the hell was it you told me you were going to get? Yeah. Some other shit.
I told you I was going to go see my tambourine man. You're like, you're what?
Yeah, that's
it. You're really getting a tambourine?
Yeah.
No.
I thought you were liking a band and shit.
Focus your fire on that cruiser's defenses.
Jesus, that killed Ben out.
Tie bomber reinforcements.
Nah, I just wouldn't give him the Falcon on purpose because somebody can have better luck than me. Or I'm sorry, Boba Fett. I'm rattled right now. Whoever all this. I'm sideways. Plus
dude, two. That's a neat trick. That's a neat trick. Just saying.
Sneak attack!
Oh, good. I'm so happy.
He's the man cheering the Millennium Falcon. Firing concussion missiles.
Jesus, I'm getting shot behind in the spawn.
Far from KO.
You don't say.
Was that somebody who can kill me?
I do this every day.
But you might be able to join once not open up.
Should shake off any pursuers.
One, two, three, four, five, six,
Angel,
seven,
holy
eight.
Fuck! These guys have been cleared.
Fuck, they're on me. There we go, got me in Paul. Boba Fett is open.
Watch to see if you can get in.
I'll go and join another gang. Fuck yous.
No, we got room for the entrance over here.
Yeah.
I am not supposed to get in there, but
just join on. Just go into your join a group and just join in there.
I just said.
We're about 2 minutes away from winning or losing either way.
Patience, outlaw. No,
it's saying game full.
Yeah, I drop that because we're about to end this game one way or the other.
Right
on target.
The rebels are targeting our time bombers. Intercept them.
I know. Just sit in the lobby, Butcher. Hold the onion.
Okay.
We'll tell you when it ends. I'm gonna start clicking on.
I got Vader, so that's gonna help us a little bit with the
Rizzo. Dead. No. Oh, you motherfuckers. 2-1. Tied. 2%. 1. You
yes!
Got it.
Yes.
Yes. 0-0. 0-0 is on the board.
Holy fuck.
Wow. Butcher, start doing the join in. Keep joining on one of the guys.
Okay,
anybody, okay. Just keep hitting triangle. Triangle X, triangle X, triangle X until it lets you in.
Fucking Rev Angel. Oh, fucking A.
Hey Wookie, remember that time when we got that one, me, you, and Reb, when I was the Falcon. One left.
Wow, we got completely outplayed. If it hadn't been for 70 vets, look at the scoreboard. I mean, their 8th place guy had 5,000, ours had 2.
The Death Star is gone.
Whew, I'm fucking exhausted.
Is my shit too loud for everybody? Or are we cool?
No, you're good, brother.
Sometimes I can't.
I mean, your
talk,
voice is like 1,000 needles stabbing me in the brain, but beyond that.
Oh.
I mean, yeah, I'm fucking with you, brother.
I am, sir. Not that that matters. We were talking about ball gags and titty clamps last night.
Let me cook the invites off the tray.
We've lost our PG rating, so. I'm just figuring after last night's conversations, I think we're. You would have enjoyed it. It was ball gags and titty clamps.
No, that is my wheelhouse.
Just saying. Actually, it was one of your original polls that started the conversation. I don't want to go into it again because we did it last night.
He's the dirty architect. Oh, yeah. I only heard about it.
How did you not know that? I mean, that should have been obvious. Yes, it was the penis question, Scotty.
Oh, would you rather God, I just allowed my voice to be shared, but damn it. Would you rather fillet 10 dicks or one dick 10 times? That question?
Correct, yes.
That's a good question.
It's on YouTube. Feel free to go back and check it out from last night.
Well, watching Zurich sweat when he had to answer it was hilarious.
Wait, who had to answer it?
I made Zurich come up with an answer. He's like, I can't. I'm like, yeah, we all know. None of us are, buddy. But, you know. But if you were...
I made Drumroll a drag it out of me before I fucking answered it. But I did. Then I embraced it and made sure everybody else
had
a fucking answer,
reasons.
Too.
You can't just say it, you know? Like,
and I missed all this last night.
You were, you know, busy streaming and whatever.
I owe you one for that.
Yeah, I know. What was that about? Because I really want more details on that. So, out of the blue, we were talking about it, and everybody had to come up with whether they do whatever. Apparently, wooden gag balls are better than metallic ones. I don't know why. Maybe you don't like the taste of metal in your
mouth. Maybe he's got some caps on his teeth and he don't want galvanic shock.
I
know. Yeah,
look at it all.
Intelligent sounding.
All right, everybody.
It's a thing, you know. That's a thing.
Why not a rubber one? Who uses wooden or metal?
Why are we pressing you talking during sex? I don't, you're naked here. The best thing you can do is be quiet. Like, I don't understand. Why? What are we...
And not only do I want you to be quiet, but I want you to drool all over yourself.
Yeah, yeah.
What the fuck, man?
We're going to make sure you don't say anything. Huh? Can I just say stop?
What's the saber?
Yeah.
I seriously have some fucked up answers to all those questions. I have so many more fucked up questions.
You're like,
about
I can tell you what.
And the questions that we could really go on about this for quite some time, I guess so. I need some details here.
Don't have many ships left. End this now. Finish them all.
So close.
Captain, success. I did it.
That fucking I know that.
To end the game, bitch. Boom.
Oh my god. I almost got pulled.
Venture, send you one right now. Butcher.
Yes. Mike and a drink.
Okay.
God damn it, white man. You have three matches to make a fucking drink.
Oh, man. I got that excited and drunk.
Yeah. Are you in our... I'm a fuck.
Yeah, huh?
Are you all right?
We're going to have a fucking aneurysm in about 3 seconds.
It just keeps on saying...
Right.
Oh, it's let me in. I mean,
right? Seriously, like these fuckers beat me. What the hell? They're either stoned, fucked up, or
it's no both.
Right. Some
Rib, you're far too quiet
of.
For me. Rib, you need more cherry bombs. Where's fucking brother Jickner? He's been fine with us. So he's been on a lot actually.
Bam!
Boom, 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 boom.
How'd that go? Boom, boom.
Boom, 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 boom.
Boom, 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 boom.
Let's go back to my room.
That's gonna do it.
I'm gonna play some BG music, do a bunch of cocaine.
Not that there's anything wrong with that.
I didn't do
that. Jeez,
that'd be a bad idea.
Reb, can you hear us?
That'd be a long night turned into a long 3 months.
Oh, fuck yeah. I can't, let's blow some shit up.
And KO's still over there. I'm sorry, he's gotta get a friend invite. I know I always say we can't be friends with everybody, but that dude is fucking...
Well, he's starting to look in my eyes like he could be legendary status.
Yeah.
Sadistic with SUD? That's pretty funny.
And sorry, KO, I just seen you coming and had to get you before you got me.
Gross. How do you like that?
Yeah, nah.
Oh, no.
Special agent. Looking up objectives. There's the legendary. Definitely.
I already got him. He was the first one I killed. So I'm pretty happy I'm going to fucking be killed for 20 times. But it, and then we got John the Immortal. What the fuck's going on over there on that side?
I got immortalized too.
Yeah. We just got fucking immortalized right through the vacuum of fucking space.
But not in space, Butcher.
Incoming ally, Hyena class bombers, escort requested, highly
advised. Can't stop elite? These guys are all themselves here.
Right, a little bit of humility, you know what I mean?
Yeah. Unbelievable.
Mm-hmm. That's why your name should always be something like 3-inch Johnson or something like that. Right?
Yeah, well, yeah. Fucking bring some reality back.
Well, that's
back
why my Ace Wing Core is 2.5 inches. 2-inch?
There we go!
People like self-deprecating, man, I'm telling you. Either is KO the legendary. Hello, yeah. Reb just fucked him up again. He's more concerned about that cat on the TV than anything else. Love that guy.
Yeah, fuck it. Attack. Clear out enemy fighters.
Sensor report damage.
Conflict's my business.
Enemy reinforcements detected. Threat analysis high. New objective. Eliminate Republic cruisers.
Oh, me too. Fuck this Nirvana.
One of my favorites.
Planet.
One of my favorites, for real.
Nice one, zombie.
Blue love. couple, you know, hotel towels, you're fine.
Executed.
The Kaminoans.
Nice one, Angel.
Well, somewhere, I don't know. It just seemed right when I
something
said
like that.
I don't know. Come on, mobs!
At some point, I'm just gonna put a fucking robot on the call. Sorry, that took a moment.
Ooh.
Yeah. Make sure everybody's doing it.
Class bombers initiating attack run. Defend units until completion.
Mm-mm.
I just watched that like 2 days ago.
Yeah, I just finished that one.
Oh, that movie sucks so bad. Mandalorian came out today, I think. I watched it. Anyone else?
Yeah, it came out at like 2 in the morning.
I'm still up, anyways.
To quote my friend Wookie, I was been giraffe pussy at that time.
Nice.
Cross
bomber attack run successful. Sensors indicate Republic cruisers have sustained severe damage.
Oh man, you're drunk.
Destroyed. Oh, baby Yoda is so cute.
Oh yeah. Hey,
it's not Yoda. It's not.
Well, the baby Yoda thing.
He just got blown up on me.
I bet you cloned him though.
I put on Facebook the other day, but he was fucking Twitter. Somebody put, I love my newborn son with everything in my soul, but I would kick that trash baby to the curb.
Yeah,
the
I still
oh my god.
That might have even been me that posted that, actually.
Trash baby.
Reposted, I should say.
Alert. Venator beam weapon has eliminated our dreadnought.
Oh, Crimson Dickhead.
Yeah, yeah, I just got fucking Crimson.
New orders. Overload Venator B weapon to collapse shields.
Do it. You delight in my...
Whoa!
Yeah.
Oh, nice, Puffy!
Wow. How many people were just all over KO in the Podaro?
Everybody.
I think there was about five of us. He didn't have a shit show.
Murder, death,
that
kill.
Was fucking...
That'd be done better. I was on it by myself, but when you said something, and all of a sudden you died.
Oh, man. I thought, no, I'll just let this one go. You boys have got this.
Don't ever do that.
Immortalism, Yoda. So let's prove that he's not immortal.
Let's just Yoda. Make him one with the Force.
Bombardment complete. Droid bombers departing.
Force close conversations. So,
Legendary is in one of the X-Wings, I don't know which one, but he's dead, so they're dead.
Venator engine destroyed.
You know he's dead.
Dead.
What movie is that, Spider?
I say you, oh god, I don't know.
You know, no, that, you know that's but, that line, right?
Yeah, oh, god,
yeah, you know he's dead.
He's dead. I know there's gonna be a fucking boom going off. And one, two, three, fucking release.
I feel like I should be fucking dancing. One, two, three, one, two,
three. Oh, Butcher!
you gotta love a good drop.
I always do. New Devon's working fine, you know?
Every morning.
Every morning.
Twice
on Sunday.
And,
fuck Sunday, twice yesterday.
Where is that fucking Australian motherfucker? Where is he? Don't worry, boys. He's fucking hiding. Ready for the next drop. And the recharge nearly complete. Come down.
Hey.
Push the throttle down full.
I gotta ask you a question, but... You ever think about being like an auctioneer or some shit? You got a canter going on there, kid, I'm just saying.
It's more like a crack.
I was just gonna say, it sounds like he's teaching a dance. And one, two, three.
See, we're right back to
and there we go.
Swinging on a
get
star.
Out.
There you go. One, two, three, four, five.
You know what that one, boys? It's all in the timing.
The
they're fucking angry. The timing, mate.
Yeah, the timing.
That was a pretty good one. Oh, Mr. Saucy Tots. How dare you?
That's a great name. I'm sorry. You should live.
Hey, that fucking pissed a lot of them off, eh?
Nice interest.
Couple.
Yeah. It's protection, mate.
Ah, who's that mom? Every one of you guys.
So I'm driving back from Detroit today and I hear an interview with Alice Cooper.
Oh, fuck.
And they asked him, you know, back in the day when you were partying a lot, who was, the most fun to party with? And you know who he said? You'll never guess. Colonel Sanders. I'm dead serious. He said, for the chicken dude, he said he liked to drink, he did a few bumps. He was kind of a womanizer.
Now we know what the secret fucking ingredient is.
Like fucking Colonel Sanders, man. Like, oh my god.
That's awesome.
You can like chicken and no
meat.
Oh, Angel Dome.
Damn that pork, Scotty.
Just want people to know who's killing him.
I was hoping you were distracted with your conversation. You didn't quite see that.
Yeah, Colonel Sanders, you should have hit it right then. Because I was like, what?
Fuck, that must have been a pretty good fucking drop that. Second one.
I had that Facebook meme that had the chicken walking in front of KFC.
No.
Yeah, as I walk through the valley of the shadow of death.
Damn.
One of our Camino cloning facilities is under attack.
Well, that didn't work. A
lot of the same people still here, though.
I don't think there's that many things open tonight. I was having a hell of a time trying to get on the other side earlier. It was just, I couldn't.
You lost your spot to Mick Saucy Tots?
I knew Saucy Tots. I might be able to.
Yeah, yeah, friend him. It's your friend Saucy Tots. I mean, come on. Or KO.
We'll be friends for a minute. 5 minutes.
I'll give KO for all the sort of bad things I've said about him. He's hung in there. All the derogative comments and
all the things you never heard.
It's been broadcast, so you could hear it.
Just saying.
Maybe crash.
Yeah, just clean a few things up. Not my conscience, just, he has played well.
I love how you did that. Not my conscience, fuck my conscience, you know.
I couldn't give a fuck less, but, you know.
Well, I'm on the lookout for Mick Saucy Tots, however you say his name.
I think you got it right.
See? There's a show, y'all. I need a saucy tot.
Yeah.
What good are tots without sauce, really?
You know, not a lot, really. Seriously. They're all kind of dry and crunchy and shit.
They're just McDonald's hash browns at that point, aren't they?
Pretty much.
You know what I mean?
Yeah. Just a little salty and oily.
Iron bombers are targeting our ships. Take them out.
Hey, McSaucy Tots, you heard me talking about you. Yeah. Fuck off.
Oh, Saucy Tots, mate.
Sauce my tots, mate.
You are not a mortal, bitch.
Yeah.
Especially considering spelled it immortal. I-N-M-O-R-T-L.
Also made a child very mad at me today because I made fun of Pokemon.
Why would you
love the weird dragons?
That's a fucking weird show. I kept asking questions. I'm like, why? And he's like, just let me watch.
Don't ask him.
This is stupid, man.
Hey, so Angel, this...
Like, for half the show, there was this carp jumping around on the ground, dying. You're like, what the hell is going on?
It And then the cards that you buy with it. My kid spent like a year collecting all those things, and then after a year, he never looked at them.
Right.
It's like, what, almost $10 a pack or something?
I'm in the wrong business.
We need to ensure that Venator remains operational.
Hey, so Angel, what's your go? Is this just live streaming? Can you go back and watch it later on? Will it be uploaded to YouTube or what?
Yeah,
what's
on
go?
YouTube. All I have to do is look up my ID tag on YouTube.
And what's that?
Mid Saucy Tots.
What is it, Angel? Sorry, I didn't hear.
Can't take much more.
It's X Archangel.
Just the same as your handle here, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. Too easy.
Starting to run out of ships. Keep blowing them up.
I hate that guy. Separatists are targeting the Venator's bridges. Defend that
ship.
Oh, I wounded. I don't think we're gonna make it though.
Whoops!
Look at Wolfie!
Wolfie! Wolfie!
Wolfie!
Shit. I'm sitting here with a fucking blowtorch going in front of me.
What are you doing?
Which brings me to my next point. Don't smoke crack. Like...
Nah. God.
Nah, no, I know.
Not doing that again.
No.
Jesus. Yeah. Ugh. Ooh, chills. No. No. Played that game. Lost. Twice. Not doing it again. Thanks.
Yeah.
Ooh. Ooh. Yeah, they got a special agent on the other side, too. It looks like it really fucked us up as well.
Yeah. Sorry. We're traveling to Ryloth.
I was singing that song as I was flying behind him.
Secret things. Nice. Well, at least it's not, What's Up, Pussycat again.
No! I was singing that all night last night trying to fall asleep.
And it didn't put you to sleep?
No.
How did that not put you to sleep? My goodness.
Did we lose him? I think we lost him.
No! No! No!
Oh,
what are you gonna do?
Well, he fought the good fight. Fight, sorry.
Whoa! Where's Angel?
Maybe he's caged through the tail in, mate. He had enough, son. Bit better than bruise.
Rearview mirror. So much fun.
It's an ambush. Holy.
Hey, there it is.
Fucking me.
Thank you.
She kicked his ass. Told him not to. No, that was the whole invitation. Seriously, that was a serious. Yeah. Yeah.
There she is. Okay, someone got her, I guess.
Motherfucker.
I got her.
This game sucks. Well, literally, I just watched it turn the join session, and as soon as I tried the join again, it fucking told me no. Yeah, you know that ain't happening.
Asses need to be taxed.
Oh, I just got the fuck by an enemy by the Dominic 56.
The Dominic.
The Dominic 56. The donkey? Yeah, could be.
Alright, I'm tired of getting punched in my heat pussy by this motherfucker. Yeah, here's the
Oh, Jayo's starting the spawn with Darth Maul. That's fun.
That's a cunt move. Hang on, I got this motherfucker. Hang on. Yeah, vanish this, bitch. My nuts on your chin. Boing!
Oh.
Shim is down.
Nice one, Ventress.
Shim. So we don't know?
I don't want to be sexist.
Yeah.
Oh, give me.
Oh, my job.
I got the Dominic. Nice, Ventress!
Good night, Sandman.
He did.
Good job.
V8 something kitty? I don't know what we're doing.
It's like a Mercury Cougar.
Meow.
Are you sure that's the type
Maybe it's referring to a Hellcat car.
You'll pull on both sides of the range.
Or maybe just a cougar. Person.
I'm a fan of the cougar.
Oh, come on, drum roller. Don't be like that, Neil.
Come on.
Come on, her?
You know, she's probably watching this just so you're aware.
She's down.
Not that I would tell you if I knew. Check that. It's the other falcon.
Yeah. Holy fucking falcon! Who's doing that?
I'm right above decoy too.
Holy fucking quack attack.
She put the heavy laser prize on me.
Shields are back online. Get over there. V8 the Cat 07.
Yeah.
That's a really. Means a weird, lot of sense. Yeah. Yeah. Are you onto it? V8 the Cat.
Yeah, I've murdered Shim a couple of times.
K977 Barfsky something something.
Ooh, little pig. Let me in.
Yeah.
Oh, man. Almost slapped. Badoosh.
Oh, boosh.
Fucking Reb, 29 scalps.
Yeah, nice.
Scotty, Wolf, Ventress. Fucking Ventress.
Yeah,
she's at the butcher. Other side.
Yeah, everyone.
Everyone. Look at you, you'll be happy. Me and Red 5.
The same. Oh, you motherfucker will not let me take the fucking invite at all. This game sucks.
We're just ending out now. Yeah,
you play drum roller up with some invites?
Dude, she wouldn't take mine. She kept sending me one. If you're in the match, if you send an invite out and the person that's, I mean, if you accept the invite from the person that's not in the group, they'll get full win in the next round. That's as stupid as this shit works. Stupid is as stupid does.
Hey. You over there yet? Oh, you didn't make it.
So sad story. There was years ago I got in a really bad car accident and
can you be more specific?
I took a minivan and smashed it into the side of a dump truck.
Well, there's been a couple of them lately.
And spent 3 days in ICU with a collapsed lung. Is that enough information?
No, I just I know there's been a few this year.
I wasn't gonna say anything
to Hockey. I didn't know what he's talking about.
Yeah.
This was in Florida.
Angel likes to play bumper cars.
No, I've been getting my ass nearly beat. All right, like, truck the one the fucking dude pulled in front of me. That's what they're doing. There's rough serious fucking dump trucks. Anyway, he jumped out in front. I smashed him out. In Florida, there's a law.
Someone can't breathe.
As you put it, I just. I just give Roller a good but old fashioned heat sink.
In Florida, there's a law that says the more you get your grass grows, it's so hot.
Yeah.
Start getting fines and shit.
Yeah, then they mow it and charge you and shit.
Exactly, so. They put the notice in the fucking door. Now, in the meantime, I have just gotten out of the hospital. I have two leg casts on this type far as fucking job. I gotta go out there with a fucking goddamn lawn.
Yeah, Matt's leg.
Because if the bitch I'm with ain't fucking doing the shit, she'd run over a goddamn fence. Listen, chicken Viola was chicken Walla was chicken Viola. Fucking, she thought Northwest Airlines was niggas with attitude.
Who'd want to ride that? Oh my god, that'd be horrible. Can I have some water?
So, and of course, my friends have to fucking decide to show up. Mind you, the bitch fucking doped me up on my girl's face and sent me out there, so now I'm out there fucking out. Dabs Annie bought out, and she took a good dang girl for herself.
God damn, dude.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. So now my friends are up, and here I am out there with the fucking two leg pass.
God, and they watched him, dude.
And now, mind you, she's in the house, passed out, fucking drooling on herself and shit. And here comes my friend. So, yep, from then on, I was Forrest Gump and she was Jenny. That is the sad story.
That's some true love, man. Yeah.
If I see her, I'm just gonna fucking shoot. And you know, as much as my mom hates all that, she'd actually be proud of that last statement.
Yeah. Good for Angel, you know, looking after himself.
Yeah, well, I would, if you bring it back to your lowest mark, it's looking after yourself and it's happy to look after yourself.
Alright.
Just saying.
Their
attack on them. The
tractor beams are down, brothers.
Now, show them what clone troopers are
capable of. It's time they learned a little respect.
Fuck.
Get
out of there!
Dark man. Sorry, man. I deliberately go out of my way to. It's just whoever drops in front of the sights.
At least you were smart enough not to say this tonight, because then I would have to come down. Destroy
that communication droid. No, I wouldn't. Man, that was a figure of speech. It was more of an excitement thing because you're in a hero starship.
You don't have to explain. You paid your price, bro. You don't have to explain. It's all good.
Oh, but I did feel bad about it because I do get a little bit overexcited.
720? Jesus Christ,
bro.
What?
Fuck. Yeah, a lot of hate.
Butcher, you're such a cunty, Oh my gosh, I can't say the word.
You got the first part of that word completely
yes.
Right.
Yes. Gamer.
You're such a cunty.
Shut up. I couldn't spit it out.
No, you said just fine.
Your consciousness is somewhere else.
At least you guys knew what I was talking about. Yeah. Everyone who shoots down, I'm sorry. I really
his name
so
is
bad.
Watching Nuggets. Keep
them from calling
oh god.
Hello, drum roller.
Reinforcements are here. Two better. Ship deteriorating.
I wasn't looking for it at all.
I'm gonna hang you.
Say hello to my little friend.
I'm already getting shot.
Taking us in. Only one cruiser remains.
yes, Lando. You'll be fine.
Yep, yep, yep. Yeah, we'll do that to you.
Nice decoy.
Oh fuck, man!
Ah, I almost made it.
Holy fucking rum!
Rolling out. Our bombers made it through. Good work.
Damn it. I was trying to duck your drum roller and I went right into the tower.
Messed it up.
They made an accident, boys!
Shot. Oh shit, my torch is still fucking going. That thing's like right on
me. This is that moment!
Like, seriously. Been like,
nice one, zombie. Good asses.
Wow. Sounds like a restaurant commercial or some shit. Ooh, that's a good ass shit. I can get me some of that.
Get me some of that. Oh.
I got the cruiser lift!
Booga!
I had no help on the objective at all.
No, you didn't.
That's all I was trying to do. I let her do the kills. I figured I'd go take some objectives. I mean, even one other guy trying to do at least something would have happened.
So do you name your streams, or you just sort of cycle through them in YouTube?
Just for this one's giggles. Pete. I forget what tonight is.
I hate trying to name my streams.
Just don't cross them and you'll be fine.
That reminds me of that old robot chicken skit and the two dudes are at the urinal and the old mate says, don't cross the streams.
I was thinking Ghostbusters, but you know, they both work.
Yeah, yeah.
All right.
Wow.
Holy shit.
Well, there's your social experiment for the day.
Have fun, boys.
Don't,
and girl.
Don't cross the streams.
He must have gone for the doctor roll.
Scotty's gone.
They've led us into a trap. Yeah. Race for impact.
Big old nuts, eh?
Puff Daddy Kane. He got puffed out.
I just took out watch your nugget or watch your nuggets.
Watch your nuggets.
Wow. Well, a warning roller might have been nice. Thanks, appreciate it.
Zeal.
They jumped out, and when she jumped out, it pulled me out. So, whatever. Now I'm doing the fucking search thing again for the third time tonight. Yeah, I know. It's always fucking full. Spent 45 minutes tonight doing this shit, trying to get into matches. I have it on fucking video. There's 45 minutes in this video stream tonight that is just me. It's a blank blue screen because I'm in here trying to fucking search for the match. bullshit. Like I said, she could have written me on. Hey, I'm leaving.
Right. Most people, I think, just jump out of group before they quit out.
Well, we weren't even grouped up as well.
Oh, weird.
If they were jumping out, it changed all the numbers. And then Scotty on the outside, too.
Doctor.
Yes.
Galpa.
What?
Sponge.
People.
Can I get some suction over here, please? Sorry, I didn't mean to send you an invite. Do you guys, like, just find one motherfucker and just pick on him until he quits?
I mean, I'm not above it.
Certain motherfuckers
got to pay. Who's this fucking cunt in first on our side?
What's his name?
Endio something? Or Endymion?
One of those hollow fuckers. State your business, you know what I mean?
Yeah. Yeah, I've heard tell him. Yeah.
I think I've seen that name before.
Yeah, I have too. Which makes me wonder what role he's doing. This one was really told me about
it. Well, I mean, I've been telling you motherfuckers, you lay with dogs, you get fleas.
Hey.
I'm tired of that shit.
I haven't been laying with anybody, so... Though I still get fleas, but that's not the point. Not that I mind missing out on regions, it's definitely not my strong suit. Oh, fuck this, I'm getting high. I know that'll work. No buttons, no wait, VA. I know, what's your... You're always drunk, what's your fucking point?
Six and a half of one, a dozen of the other. Yeah. We'll get there one way or the other, you know what I mean?
Finger of accusation has been pointed in both directions.
That's when you say touche.
Rib. There ain't no way that motherfucker.
Hey, victory is mine. Motherfuckers.
Falcon is available.
I don't have any points. Oh, shit.
It's almost all the transports. Finish off
what
the rest.
What happened? Oh, Wookie. I was bearing down on the troop transport. And, shit got sideways on me real quick.
Alright. I'm
didn't shoot him.
NRG drink. That's it.
Yeah, I saw that one a little bit ago.
Original. Why don't you just call yourself fucking Red Bull or some shit like that? Rockstar or Monster?
I do, but that's...
Shit.
That's somebody we know. That's a spawn camping town.
Dude, NRG drink.
Who is it? Indy something BLM, whatever fucking game this set is.
Oh.
I don't know.
Got $100.
Almost dead.
Shields down. Target the command bridge. We don't have long. Make every shot count.
Damn it.
There's no way they're laughing red by 2020. No way in hell.
Don't get cocky.
Shot him on a pilot. So.
Attack rocks.
Yeah, I've got the assist on that angel. King Yoda.
I just got an assist on you for that.
Yeah. It's funny, I just see. Oh no. I think I just smashed him with a T-R.
You think you smashed? Flying? I mean. That's kind of a yes or no type of thing, bitch.
It was a bit panicked. It wasn't actually a bit spiteful, is he? Or...
No, he didn't even get a chance to be spiteful. The front deflector is the most
vulnerable. Nice.
Yeah, he's in tow.
Let's finish him off!
Oh yeah, he's spawn camping.
Wait. Focus fire.
The guy that's on our team that's in first place.
Oh, nah, man.
Oh, yeah, he's straight spawn camping.
Nah, come on. It just cheapens the game.
That's totally all right.
Yep, I got $100 for this, don't you? I'm fucking put my Wookiee engineering on him, making him turn around. I'd be a bear. I've seen it.
I think I'm just gonna go headbutt this starter somewhere. That's sad to me when someone has to go and do that to get in first place. It affects me deeply.
No, that's exactly who it is. Guarantee it. I got $100 on it. No doubt. I'm watching spawn cam.
Wrap this up, blue squad. I am a hell of a pilot.
Yes, I am. I'm gonna fucking send him a message right now.
Nice. Come on, mate. Get ahead of the spawn. You make this.
I'm simply a public servant, occasionally graced with a modest stipend.
Keep hammering that command bridge. Don't let up.
Oh, actually, this is some dude from Japan.
Are you sure? Why? Because it says that?
It says language spoken Japanese.
So? Anybody can say they speak Japanese, dude. It just because it says it doesn't mean it's actually true.
I don't know. What am I expecting, Pluto? I mean, fuck, I'm just telling you what it says.
Hey,
Here's my monocle.
Konnichiwa, you fucking asshole. Or something like that. Yeah. You Rick balls.
I'm not gonna say it. It'd be very nice.
Don't you do it, Decoy. No. No. Yes, I'll send you logs. Me too.
Yeah, the same, man.
Let's find
they led us into a trap. Brace for impact.
And I'm hungry.
Yep.
He's pitched off, has he? Nah. And do you need an invite, Angel? I've seen you not on the
well,
team.
He is friends of Tony's and DS181.
It might be Jenna Flyboy. Yeah, he just.
So he's been trained in the ways of the dark side.
Yeah.
So it is Tony, is it?
It's one of the ilk. It doesn't really matter if it's actually.
Yeah.
It's
a bunch of the rogue 181s.
Oh shit!
You should just send him a message. I'm reporting you for unsportsmanlike behavior.
You're
good luck with that. Gaba? What? What the fuck? Oh, he must be a magic dragon. Sorry.
I keep on panning into this.
That's something else, that's right.
Don't let them destroy the generators.
Sorry, I gotta get my one. Stories.
Enemy fighters have begun their attack run. Stop them. And so the bunker buster is brought to its knees. Finish it.
Yeah, he's out in the spawn again.
Enemy fighters out.
Oh yeah.
Bunker buster.
Well, let's
finished.
See what Matthew can do.
Enemy ship
destroyed.
I've taken a great deal of damage.
He's always tomorrow.
Mmm. 50-50 with you, brother. I call that sleep roulette. Like, cool, I woke up!
How lucky am I?
Right?
Yeah, get to beat that one.
Have
yeah.
Exploded.
Come on, guys. We got 7,200 points and 25 kills.
I'm
shooting him with fucking lasers and.
I'm having a bit of trouble staying in the air.
They actually bench us from the shot. Keep tagging them, boys. Keep tagging them if we can get out of
this.
Keep them away from the generators.
Kill them all.
Keep thinning out their numbers. Wipe them out.
Oh shit.
That one's dead.
Oh, stop talking shit, that's how I said I crashed.
Nice.
All right. In a perfect world. Come on. I mean.
Another victory for the First Order.
Put them on the other team. Put them on the other team.
Well, Spunk, get the fuck out of him.
They probably won't put him on.
Yeah, same age, equal, yeah.
And
yeah, Wookie.
Nick. Oh,
yeah.
Night, Butcher.
Yeah, same to you. Catch you tomorrow.
Alright, Butcher, take it easy, buddy.
Ventress. Mr. Zombie. Hands are killing me. Come on, won't let me out. Let me out.
They don't want you to leave, man.
Nah, the screen's going all funny. We got a big storm coming. By the sound of it.
Don't we all?
We're going to be a mean one. We haven't had a good downpour for ages.
We have more snow coming here tomorrow. I think we crossed most of the northern U.S.
Alright, so we lost him. But we still got the Mega Walla on the other side. Whatever the fuck his name is. Mega Wagawa. Yeah, I keep saying it right. It's just really stupid.
I don't
Angel,
know.
Ventress, Zombie, Mr. Wookie Wolf. Let's see this.
Take care, brother.
Alright, brother.
It was so weird the other day I got called Miss Ventress. I'm like, what? What is that?
That's a
viable
response.
It was a Declare that said that and it like took me off guard. I'm like, like that's a new one. I like the sound of that.
Did I get him?
Alright.
He got me. Lucille, you look restless. What are you doing, Mama? Lucy! Come here.
I was gonna say, oh, that's your dog or cat or something.
Come here. Yeah, it's my dog.
Aw, you.
Oh, that's weird.
Enemy starfighters are initiating their attack.
What kind of dog do you have?
Two Boston terrorists.
Oh, okay. Cute.
Mm-hmm. Watch out!
I want to get a dog, but one about the size of a cat. My place is too small.
I highly recommend Boston Terriers, man. They don't shed.
Yeah.
They're super obedient, loyal, they're smart. They live 10 to 15 years.
Okay.
There you go.
Squad, pay attention.
Close.
Our tanks are rushing repairs. Keep up the fight, or there won't be anything left to fight for.
Pickens. of their advance wave. If we just take out a few more of their fighters, our people should be able to escape.
The stranger's flying with us like balls.
They disabled our generators. Focus on the enemy starfighters while we try to get more online.
They probably figured out by now that the top five are all a team. Look how close the numbers are.
Bandit on my tail!
Our survival depends on those fuel generators. Defend them at all costs.
One down, infinity to go!
Pilot can exploit the field generator's effects. Others should steer well clear. Enemy starfighters eliminated.
See ya.
Close.
Protect our generators at all costs. They won't last much longer. Almost there. Hold off their fighters and we'll be able to complete the evacuation.
Nice shooting!
Guys, good time with y'all.
Yeah. All right, well, take it easy, buddy.
Later, guys.
Just looking to see who was all left. It seemed like everyone left at once.
Yeah, that's the way it actually usually happens, quite honestly. Once Wicked right. goes, Rebel usually fall in. If Red had an iron left, that's what happened.
Yeah.
But I have nothing to do with chores. instead of my usual 10 o'clock cutoff. Oh, which, oh shit, I guess that was a while ago. Whoops.
Yeah, I'll be all right. So you work tomorrow or you got, actually have a day off?
No, I finally have a day off. What's it called?
Those cobbled together field generators may become a problem. Target their weak points.
Nothing. So do I. It's like a 1 out of 10 chance on me.
You have the credits. You have my attention.
I always always get pulled into the site.
Wow, I'm trying to stay as close to the line.
Yeah.
Target destroyed.
Right.
Wait a second, motherfucker, are they all gonna weigh out at all?
Fighters tailing me.
Troublesome field generators. Finish them off.
Good aim. Ion cannons engaged.
Holy
morning.
Shit, they're all flying in a cluster.
Yeah, if I could have dropped that
already. Yeah.
But with that's open, I didn't get there.
Engaging enemies.
I'm afraid you're on your own.
What is that? Oh, I almost made it into the bubble.
I'm lost.
I must go. Follow your orders.
Starfighters.
Going in.
Immediate repairs required.
Sleep tight. Inevitable. Destroy the remaining fighters and clear the way for our fleet.
Immediate repairs required.
soon be ashes.
Dang.
Yeah, I'm only going to do a couple more and at least get off the Starfighter. I might go do some Heroes, see if anyone else is online, but otherwise I'll go watch a movie.
Yeah, I'm going to hit, I'm on Empire,
so. Oh, okay. Cool. I'm going to rewatch all those before the new one comes out. Or at least attempt to.
Yeah. It's actually a destroy a tug for repairs at the shipyard. Don't do them all necessarily. Far from defenseless.
Yeah.
So I'm like, I don't know. I just got to the part where Luke is lost out on Hoth.
Okay. Cool. I think Empire and Return of the Jedi are my two favorites.
Yeah, I think for a lot of people.
So I think the first
the
one.
Build up.
Let's go. Fate of the Galaxy is in our hands.
Yeah, the first one, it just was more of a setup for the entire
story.
Red leader reporting for duty. You're hit.
Yeah, I want to see that, the new one opening week, because with The Last Avengers, that got spoiled, like, within the first night, the ending of it.
Yeah.
Yep. Yep.
You want to lose your Imperial crews are still there. Yeah.
Yeah.
Good work.
Curiosity.
Our Y-Wings finished their bombing run.
At least by the time I watched the Last Avengers movie, I'd forgotten all about what happened. So.
Yeah, it is so much worse.
Zane is Empire Falls!
Just like this one.
Goodbye!
Right.
Our blockade runners are here. Keep the Imperials off them, and they will deal out serious damage.
Yep, there is so much to that movie.
Let's break it up!
Yeah, it's like I'm searching for more stuff.
Yes, with wild speed.
Enemy down!
Oh, yeah. No, they would lose out on so much money if they just...
The cruisers are down. Scanning for additional defenses. Got rid of that.
I like the idea of what we were talking about. They do the Obi-Wan series and they put it in that timeline where it was in between.
What? You got started
with
me?
Oh, yeah. Yep.
Take out those shield generators. The dock will be wide open from there.
Right.
I really saw it. I thought that was...
Yeah, I only watched Solo
once, and I didn't try watching it again because the Randall's robot threw me off so much. I walked out of the theater going, really?
I thought it was great.
Well, it's funny, but it was like way overdone because I think at the time they were starting to do that whole feminist movement again, and I'm like, really? They made a droid become a feminist? I'm like, it's funny, but at the same time. And then there's like a relationship. Oh, I like Jar Jar. Misa Jar Jar. Misa stupid.
Yeah, exactly. Like, I'm just stereotyping going.
Yeah, yeah. We've lost the blockade runner.
I don't like our chances if we lose another. Take down those shield generators. Then we can go after the Star Destroyer.
He's on. Oh yeah, man.
Looks like this fight's almost over. target destroyed. That should improve our chances.
They wanted our attention. They've got it.
I've taken heavy damage.
Shields offline. Now, focus all fire on the reactor. We don't have much time.
They're taking fire!
I never noticed that they one comes right after the other. I always set Ryloth as in. No, it's always Ryloth and Unknown Regions.
Right. Ryloth, Unknown Regions, Dakar, Fondor, Endor, Kamino.
Okay.
And I think whatever the other one is. Whatever one I'm missing.
Right. I think you got them all.
Need another one of them.
All forces repel the rebels' assaults.
Oh yeah,
it took a lot of setup to get there. Though I think, quite honestly, the chick from that one should have actually played the part of Rey, vice versa.
Right, that's another one I only watched once.
Watch it again, it's pretty good.
Okay. Phantom Menace, I think I watched that like that's five times.
Their destructive aims are clear. The rebels intend to disable the cruisers guarding the docks. Y-wing bombers are are getting through. They must be stopped.
Thank you for that.
Initiated their attack run. Stop them. Our defenses have sustained heavy damage.
Oh, shit, they crashed.
They can't
one.
Take much more.
right.
As predicted.
Weapons malfunctioning.
Rebels have destroyed a shield generator.
Did I really beat you? Wow.
The rebels will think twice before daring to attack these yards again.
You see, he only has 5 eliminations because that's all he could do was run around hitting turrets on his way by. He was getting his ass fucking chased the whole time.
Nice.
I got him out at once. Do one more with you. If you want to hang out. I gotta go. Shit.
Alright, cool.
Endo is one of those ones where it's annoying, but it's fun.
Right. Is this the one with all the debris?
Yeah.
Yeah, I always crash. Yeah. Every other turn.
Star is gone, but the Imperial fleet remains a threat.
Sweet.
I wonder if you can swing that fucking nose cone around one of those. That's the hottest part of this shit. Controlling where the bottom of that nose cone sits.
Yeah, yeah.
It's like a football if it were.
Red Squad, let's introduce ourselves.
Defend our blockade runners against the Imperials. Repel their assault. Defend our blockade runners.
On my mark, go!
They've destroyed a blockade runner.
I owe you one for that.
Those TIE bombers must not be allowed to complete their attack run.
Enemy down.
Only one blockade runner left. Protect it.
I'm not hit by just taking that turret out.
Another for our side.
We kept those TIE bombers from completing their attack run.
Effective action!
Shit, and I crash again.
L3, are you seeing this?
No.
Profit. Sweet, sweet profit.
Those mines are holding the Imperials back. Protect them from harm.
Little holes become big holes. Remember?
I could pick any droid to have with the BB-8. Like a little personality.
Yeah, I kind of like the one.
Oh, yes, Lando. We'll be fine.
Rogue One.
Yeah, I guess. I'm gonna watch that one again. Amazing how much you forget in between if you don't watch them. You know?
Especially with those.
I think that was one of them where I was glad my kid was with, so I could ask him, like, so what went on in that movie again? Like, what part of the story does it fit into?
Right, yeah.
Because I was expecting Rey and Finn to be in the second one again, and then
thank
it skipped up.
Right.
They've eliminated one of our mines.
I think that's what
it's the lock.
But yes.
Right.
They've done this quite a blow.
Episode 4.
Yeah.
Get into stuff that we have.
Another mine destroyed.
The old one.
Yep. Yeah, I gotta watch. And then, like all the originals, I've watched them. I don't know how many times now. Finally got General Jeffro.
The Imperials advance on our cruiser. We need to defend it. Their TIEs are targeting its X-site sensor clusters.
Just a random accident. Just came across his path for once. I'm like, oh! And I wasn't even trying to get him. I'm like, oh!
Hey, there you are. Hey, how you doing?
Take that! After two rounds of you knocking my ass out a couple times. Oh, and then I get him again. That's hilarious.
That was awesome. I just watched that from a distance. I just wanted to get it. I literally drove the fucking
drone. Intercept them.
Excellent. We destroyed a wave of
time bombs. Rodeo is out. Let's go back. Find Jeffro for a third time. Well, that's Captain Speckles or whatever his stupid name is. Commander Cody's in red.
Stop those ties from disabling the cruiser's defenses.
Captain took me out.
Time to make a comeback.
Kangaroo, get over here.
Take him out!
Took a big kahuna.
Hope we can pull this out of the fire.
They've weakened the cruiser's defenses. Their ties are now targeting its lower hull sensors. Intercept them.
Not without spawn camera.
Don't forget what we're fighting for.
Enemy down.
Need to make more headway here. I'm taking heavy damage. That guy.
What? It's true, alright? I mean,
watch out!
Oh,
no.
Oh,
no. One less
thing
to worry about. Everyone
spawn camps once in a while. It's inevitably wind up in there.
I have.
If they take out its rear engines, they'll destroy the ship.
I'm like, wow, this is too easy. And then it's like, oh, whoops, slowly back away. You didn't see that.
Skywalker online. Tell me where you need
points for anything, and it's over.
The Empire is still a deadly force, and they'll be back. Worse than ever.
Last one, I'm gonna go have dinner finally at midnight.
I think that's the third time I've heard you say that.
Yeah, I know. I know. I was enjoying the company, jerk.
There's been nights where I'll say that for like 2 hours straight. Alright, I'll be done after this one or the next couple. And then a few hours later, that you're going to bed. Oh, what time is it?
Clear us a path to that Mon Calamari cruiser. We'll make these rebels pay.
I'm gonna go now. Yeah, see ya. Yeah. Blah, blah, blah. Yeah, alright, I'm gonna go. Yeah, alright, see ya. Yeah, you know, blah, blah, blah. All right, I really gotta go this time. Yeah, I know, but it's never.
It's like leaving my family gatherings.
Oh my
gotta
god!
Gotta plan for like an hour of goodbyes.
Night fighter reporting. Those blockade runners are in our way. Dispatch them immediately.
Good idea.
They're down.
Like a red rum, motherfucker.
Oh, he just took me out.
Destroy their blockade runners. Open the way.
Noticed. Maybe from Minnesota, but I'm not always Minnesota nice.
Boba Fett reporting.
Time I get taken out is by Red Gamer.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Every missile launch detected.
I'll keep flying as long as I can. Not looking good.
Sorry, Wookie. It's fun to get you worked up sometimes, old fella.
Waiting order.
Damn it! He was almost down! He was taken out!
You got him!
He's really starting to come out.
Yeah, those two there, it's gonna be really difficult. I can't even cover you because the other one's taking me out. Oh, it's not even 40 minutes.
We've got your back!
The goose is done, man.
Eliminate the mines so we may begin our assault.
Yeah. Well, maybe that should be my sign to get off Starfighter.
Right.
Right, or go watch a movie or something.
That's what I'm gonna do, is go watch some movies. Yeah, at least made the fucking board. I can leave it.
Right, awesome.
Alright, well, nice talking to you as always. Definitely have a good evening. And we'll avoid the long goodbye. Thank you.